The Fitbit adds menstrual cycle tracking to its smartwatch app. This is genius. Half of the population of the planet are women, right? And all women have their menstrual cycle. This is life, right? So for Fitbit to add this to one of its health apps, because all of these watches are, the number one thing is fitness. Count your steps, count your, you know, the how high you go everywhere, how far you cycle, your sleep schedule, all of these crazy things that your watch can do nowadays. The one thing it hasn't been able to do is the menstrual cycle. I don't know what the tech is needed for this to happen, but they finally have figured it out, and I think it's genius. Fitbit announced its new female health tracking feature alongside the Versa. I'll put a picture up so you can see what it is. At an event back in March, the offering is finally starting to roll out on the company's iOS and Windows app, letting users track their menstrual cycle in the space they track their activity and sleep patterns. The feature is available for both of the company's first two smartwatches, the Versa and the Ionic, making it possible to predict a period and keep track of the fertility windows. The offering is a nice addition to Fitbit's overall health tracking after the company was initially criticized for producing a smartwatch that was too large for many wrists. Excluding a lot of the female customers, the new smaller Versa addressed this issue with a smaller and more versatile design. So Fitbit said, you know what? I apologize for making these watches, these smartwatches too big, you know, excluding a lot of the female customers. They made it smaller and they added this new tech, this way of, you know, keeping track of one's menstrual cycle. This is super important, especially because a lot of the times now, hopefully, we're getting closer to the time where there's actual equality between men and women. We are not there yet. We have a lot of work to do. But a big portion of this is children. Children are a huge reason why there is a huge difference between men and women. And you can look this up. A large part of why there is a pay disparity is because the time when women are most fertile and most able to have children is also the same exact time, which is between their late 20s and into their 30s, is the best time to get the most money out of the workforce, right? And having these two things happen at the same time is hard on the female gender. So allowing this technology so you can track your menstrual cycle, so you can plan to have a child when you want to have a child, when you're ready to have a child, I think is genius. It's super smart. It puts the power back into women's hands, and they don't have to guess and do this and, you know, whether they temperature every 5 minutes and, you know, all of these crazy things that people do to measure and keep track of their menstrual cycle. They can do it much easier now. They can have a little more control, which is fantastic. I'm all for it. Congratulations. Goody, goody, goody. Fitbit, smart move.